All I'm saying to you, it ought to be a woman's choice. I'm not about to be as a male tell a woman what to do with her body. She has a right to make that decision herself. To rape or incest. Some kids are unwanted. So you kill them now, kill them later. You bring them in the world unwanted, unloved. Then you send them to the electric chair. So you kill them now, kill them later. But the bottom line is that I think we should be making this decision.